Look at you. If our prodigal prince is not yet afraid of you, he should be. Six down, yet the strongest three remain. Of the prince and his pet fanatic, reports are few. However, your bloodbath has forced the machinist out of hiding. Moreover, I hear she's amassing great quantities of corrupted ether to grow the fanatic's depraved armies. When you pay the machinist a visit, I urge you to destroy any and all caches of their vile ambrosia. And by the way, death suits you.
In the Machinist territory now. This one isn't just another name on a list. The Machinist is the Fanatic's right hand. She commands an arsenal of stolen tech. Human, Awoken, Fallen, Cabal, anything she can get her hands on. This tank is city-made. Machinist has good taste. I'll give her that. Everything's working except the two most important parts, the turret and the nav module. But we are in a junkyard. I've ID'd some possible replacements nearby. Turret seen better days, but I can make it work. Turrets are online. You get the nav module. I'll cover you. Module installed. Chariot awaits. Violence can't solve. Let's check around for a power source. Thank you. collecting huge shipping containers of dark ether in here. Enough to raise a Scorn army. Machinist has been raiding Cisjovian space for years. What she doesn't supply to the other barons, she adds to her hoard. Another power source nearby. 7 down, 1 to go. Then Uldren. It's almost over. It's almost over.
Guardian, I know where Uldren is headed. It's time to end this.